What's up, D learners? It's your girl, Lady D. What's up, D learners? It's your girl, Lady D of D Talford Training Solutions, here today with some mindset and motivation education. So, this comes from my post on Instagram from a quote of Winston Churchill. So, the quote says, "Success is not final, failure is not fatal. It is the courage to continue that counts." So what does that mean? Let's unpack that a little bit. Success, that means being able to accomplish something that you've been working on. But just because you accomplish it, that does not mean it's final. Just because you got out of debt today doesn't mean you're gonna stay out of debt. But failure is not fatal. If you lose your job or lose the position that you applied for to someone else, that's not final. It doesn't mean that it's over. It just means you have to have courage. So what is courage? That's the strength to keep pushing yourself forward. Keep going. Continue. That is what counts. So one verse from the Bible, it's Deuteronomy 31:6 says, "Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid or terrified because of them. For the Lord your God goes with you. He will never leave you or forsake you." So remember, God is with you. God, whatever level of spirituality, whether it's God, Allah, Mother Earth, Mother Nature, the universe, whatever you believe in, even if you believe that ye are all gods, believe that God will never leave you or forsake you. Now, if you are to succeed, if you are to fail, all you have to do is keep moving, keep pushing yourself to the next level. Think about it. Thomas Edison failed thousands of times when attempting to make the light bulb. Eventually, his efforts succeeded and his light bulb worked. You can also succeed in your efforts. Just have the courage to keep moving forward. So, in order to succeed, in order to have success, you have got to have courage. This is your mindset and motivation education for today. I hope that you have a bright and blessed day.